Oh, the news was just horrible. It was just horrible. Every day it would be a count of how many Marines were dead, and I just couldn't take it anymore. I didn't listen. But you find out who your friends really are and who your support comes from, and you have to find something positive to do to help.